I'd like to thank you all for coming to our 2011 Community Day. We have a lot of things going on today, which I'll announce very shortly. At this time, I'm going to pass the mic over to Mayor Seth Gallagher.
Thank you. Welcome, everybody. It's the third annual Community Day, and the weather didn't work with us yesterday, but it certainly is working with us today, and we will be rescheduling the fireworks. We're going to have a whole other event for that. Both Bruce and Richard mentioned we are here to honor Sarah Sally Paparo for her service to the country and to the community. We're very, very proud to have her be a part of the community. I'd like to start that off. Bruce Campbell is going to read a little something about Mrs. Paparo.
This time I'd like the baby to talk about Sarah as a Cold Spring honorary guest today as we celebrate this 4th of July holiday. We are recognizing her as a veteran of World War II, where Sarah served as a WAC in the U.S. Army. Sarah is a lifelong resident of Cold Spring, but left to join the military service in December of 1942. When asked why she joined the Army, she said the world was a different place back then. When we had been bombed in Pearl Harbor, there was a lot of patriotism. There was such a great spirit, such a lot of togetherness. We are proud to honor Sarah Paparo today and thank her for her contribution to our great nation. Thank you, Sarah.
But I thank you all. This is a wonderful day of my life. Thank you so much for coming.
We're on to the bike decorating contest. So you can help us in that too if you want. You can take a look at the bikes. We are going to need some judges. I think we've got two right here. We've got the county executive, and we've got our legislator, Vinny Tamagna. And what I would say is go down, circulate, take a look at the bikes, and try and come up with a first, a second, and a third.
Let's give everybody who was in the bike parade a big round of applause right now. The county executive and I had a very, very hard time trying to choose because there were so many good contestants this year. But we had to make a choice, and we're going to go in reverse order. We have a winner over there, and it is the Hudson River with the fish, and Joya. Come on up. And her brother is there too. Let's get the brother over here because he was the fish trailing them, right? So there you go. Okay, come on everybody. One big round of applause for the third prize winner. Now we have a second prize winner. Vanya, congratulations. What do you think about that, huh? You get $30. Let's have a big round of applause for Vanya. Okay, the big prize of the day goes to Elijah. Come on up. That's a tough bike to be. Uh-oh, don't wreck the whole thing now. Hold that bike up for him, huh?
Oh, that's awesome.
Big round of applause for Elijah. Congratulations. Congratulations. You get $50. What do you think about that, huh? I'll tell you what, you live in the best country, the best town, and the best village in the United States of America. Happy 4th of July, everybody.
Thank you very much.
Right down here in front of the gazebo, come on, check out a little bit of Shakespeare. A little bit of Shakespeare.
Hey there, everybody. How you doing today? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome, welcome, welcome to Cold Spring Community Day.
We are representatives of the Hudson Valley Shakespeare Festival. Please all come out here. We're going to show you some excerpts of the plays that are coming this season. We have Hamlet, Prince of Denmark, Comedy of Errors, and Around the World in 80 Days, which we'll be showing you excerpts of. Come around close and have some fun with us. You'll be highly entertained.
How does my good Lord Hamlet?
Well, God of mercy.
Do you know me, my Lord?
Oh, excellent. Well, you're a fishmonger.
Not I, my lord.
No, then I would you were so honest a man.
honest, my lord?
Aye, sir, as this world goes, to be an honest man is to be one man picked out of 10,000.
That's very true, my lord.
For if the sun breed maggots in a dead dog, being a good kissing carrion. Have you a daughter?
I have, my lord.
Let her not walk in the sun. Conception is a blessing, but as your daughter may conceive, friend, look to it.
How so?
Here we go.
Two little monkeys jumping on the pit. One fell off and bumped his head. Jumping on the bed. Number two, whoop, one fell down. Now how many are jumping around? Just one, last one.
Make a wish, be a fish. What would your fish name be? If you could make a wish, be a fish, what would your fish name be?
Anybody else raise your hand if you'd like to. Okay, good. What's your name? Kaden, what kind of fish would you like to be? You want to be a shark? Or you want to be a catfish? Or a dogfish? Or sunfish? Shark, go ahead.
Gave the USA, ROCK.